Hello friends. Do you feel that digitalization has made things easy? Do you feel that a high-end DSLR in your hand makes you a good photographer? I'm sorry, it's just a calculator in your hand. Doesn't make you good in math. Remember that. Photography as an art, you need to look at it as an art, rather than looking at just what camera, what lenses, what big equipment and megapixel things you have. You need to understand the aesthetics behind it. The color composition, the lighting, development of a concept, all these things do matter. And in photography, remember, it's just not glamour, it's the hard work that matters. There are a lot of genres in photography. For example, industrial photography, food photography, tabletop photography, interior photography, architectural photography, and then there is fashion. So, if you find this all interesting, let's interact, let's discuss in detail at a wonderful seminar organized by CCC, Creative Career Counseling, by Manthan.